I don't know what I'm most pissed about, the fact that I died or the fact that Kebby lived.
Alright.
Good job, prick.
Remember the two ads that still are alive?
Yeah.
Kill them first, after the boss.
Good luck, Blurrius.
Star, yeah, good job.
Bindings.
Really? No.
Yes!
No. Oh my god,
congrats,
what
are you?
Congrats, Blurrius.
I fucking guessed it, man.
Oh, you serious?
Congrats,
that was last week, you would have killed yourself.
Oh, I fucking...
Shit, our main tank still needs those.
Oh, damn. Damn.
Let me take a screenshot. So I can
yeah. Dude,
that is so awesome.
Holy shit. Blurrius?
As if Blurrius fucking comes here and then gets bindings, what a prick.
This is his first or second speed. Nice roll, Mia.
Okay, let's go get the other binding.
What are the chances another binding just to drop, by the way?
3%.
Like 0.1.
About...
100%, no,
3%. Please. The chances don't decrease because one of them dropped.
Trees.
And the boss.
Yeah. Not like you.
That's good job, guys. Well done. Very smooth.
No, dude. No.
Top boy. Holy shit. Second binding. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? Blurrius, you lucky prick.
Reddit this shit.
You no.
Fucking lucky, man.
Dude.
Wow.
Dude, I don't give a shit. I'm never raiding with Raid 1 again.
No.
Dude, I'm never raiding with Raid 1. I'm coming here now. Yeah. Fuck it.
Yeah, Raid 2 is where the cool kids are.
Yeah, alright, guys. Just give me
shit,
that.
Shit, two bindings in one run, man.
Holy shit.
We didn't get a binding since, week 3. And now.
Wow.
He gets two in our old run. Wow.
Good thing that's on stream. You can clip for that.
Yeah, I'm clipping that. Panda. I got bribes in Atlanta. Choose it to lean the family. Credit cards in the scams. Hitting the licks in the van.